Melancholic wisdom is much better than blissful ignorance. And no, I'm not claiming sadness is in any way better than joy. But sometimes the deprivation of pleasures could lead you to the silver lining in the gray cloud you might be in. In a world where pain is inevitable, we waste the time we have here by chasing pleasure instead of meaning. What's better though? Feeling hurt now so that you can find meaning behind the pain later on? Or getting instant gratification and living a life of misery? Choose what you pursue. It's up to you at the end of the day, but even though I got no say in what you do, I can say this. Pursue wisdom, not happiness. I'm tired of being tired. I'm sick of being sick. I'm sick of the pain I gotta face every day. I'm sick of complaining. I feel like I'm complacent. I've always been reminiscing, but lately I've been feeling like I got ADD as I think I'm missing something. Since when is the strong guy the villain, while the weakest guy in the room is the one with the most virtue? Why does the bare minimum seem too good to be true? Why do we choose to bask in our sorrow, instead of having a thought that is deep and thorough? Is it something I know, or is it something I chose to ignore? What happened to the glorification of a victory with honor and dignity? Now it seems like the one who wins is the one who is able to showcase the biggest injury. What is this new reality? Could you care to explain to me? Why is everything virtual, while only a few is virtuous? Why is it a sin to be honest, and why do we avoid being modest? Why is integrity now considered foolishness? Tell me, what did I miss? 'Cause surely even in the fictions, even in the movies, we saw something like this but not quite this. A dystopia where the biggest praise goes to the most disingenuous, probably lies upon us now. We're collectively down. Bad, when our biggest stabbers are the ones we thought had our backs. In hindsight, we're attacked. An all-seeing eye would have prevented that. But even that might be an evil eye. So we choose to be blind. In this blissful state of ignorance we rely. And this melancholic wisdom we deny. To this disarray we comply.